Well, I'm so proud of Maheka and she's a friend of mine. Bahut acha collection. It's very colorful, it's very summery, and I think I'm also wearing something very summery, you know. The theme was lemon wedge. So I made sure, I told my stylist ki mujhe kuch na lemonish dena. So she's given me the skirt which has all the colors.
So how are you taking care of your styling?
Eat the right food, just stay happy, just stay focused, and I don't work out. So मुझे actually ध्यान रखना पड़ता है, you know. I have to eat right, I have to drink water very very regularly. So I think those are the basic things which you have to take care of. Right makeup is good in summer, I think. Just say if I have done makeup right now, I have done makeup. So I've done like basic things which looks nice and which looks natural, and natural makeup I think is the best.
Okay, what's your style mantra?
My style mantra is to be comfortable, and it's you know, whatever you can carry off comfortably and confidently with a smile. Yeah, that's my mantra.
Okay, what is the one thing you have liked the most in the collection?
I think the colors what she's used and the laces. I'm a lacy person. I love laces, frocks or dresses or anything with laces, and that is looking beautiful.
Okay, many youth look up to you. Any tips you like to give, because summer is having the skin become dry or dehydration.
That's what I said. Just have loads of water, बहुत सारा पानी पियो, और of course if you exercise, very good. I don't exercise because I'm very lazy, but I dance. So dance is the best form of exercise, and stay happy.
Okay, any upcoming project you'd like to share?
Yes. I can't share, but there are a couple of things which are going to come, and the audience is going to be definitely happy and look forward to.
Thank you.
Yeah, make us sit on the swing and take a nice one.
Thank you. ancient. No, that you're an ancient.
I'm an ancient.
You're an ancient. So
I have to type. Why when you have to wear it?
But I don't want to try it.
Yeah, my cappuccino.